If you use a camera like a DSLR to take your iNaturalist photos, here's a workflow that will help you easily gather and add location information for your observations. All you'll need is either a handheld GPS unit or a smartphone with a GPS tracking app. There are quite a few GPS tracking apps out there, just make sure it can export a GPX file. Now here's what to do. Before you head out in the field, make sure your camera is set to the correct date and time, and make sure you start a track with your GPS device. Your device will keep track of your location while in the field, and you can merge this location data with your photos once you get home. Now all you have to do is focus on your photography, so snap away. All right, so when you're finished in the field, make sure you save your track and transfer it to your computer. Now all you need to do is geotag your photos. Basically, this means using a program to merge your location from your track with the time each photo was taken. Adobe Lightroom makes it really easy to geotag photos, so that's the program I'll use in this video. If you're not a Lightroom user, there are other programs out there. Just search for geotagging software that works for you. So here are a few photos I've edited from a recent outing. I like adding scientific names as keywords to them, which will help iNaturalist add an ID when I upload, but this isn't a necessary step. You can do it on the iNaturalist website. Once that's done, I'm going to select all my photos and head to the map module. And from here, I'm going to click on this track icon and select Load Track Log. Using the dialog box, I can find my track log and hit Choose, which will bring my GPS track into Lightroom. Now that my track is loaded, I can go back to the track icon and select Auto Tag 5 selected photos, and in a moment, all my photos have been geotagged. There are now GPS coordinates embedded in the metadata of each photo. Next, I'll select the photos I'd like to export. When exporting, make sure to have metadata exported, including location data. I also like to limit my file size to about 5 megabytes so they're not huge. Time to upload these babies to iNaturalist. On the iNaturalist website, I'll hover over my screen name in the upper right-hand corner and select Add under Observations. I'll then click the link, select my photos, and hit Open. iNaturalist will now begin uploading my photos and scanning their metadata. As you can see, the date, time, location, and identification data have been automatically extracted by iNaturalist. From here, I can add identifications, notes, change the geoprivacy of the observation, and more. Once I'm done, I'll click Submit and my observations will be uploaded into the iNaturalist database and can be seen by the entire iNaturalist community. I hope this video will help you streamline your workflow and focus on your photography next time you're out in the field. Happy iNatting!